Hello, I'm your Srivashini. Welcome to Small Bites. Today, I'm here to talk about the artist Annie Nicholson, aka the Fandango Kid.
My name is Annie. I practice as the Fandango Kid. I studied graphic design at LCC over 10 years ago now, and I now work freelance for myself, doing public art installations mostly.
Artist Nicholson has tasty plans for this summer and autumn. She will tour the UK in an ice cream van, dishing out mint choc chip and strawberry, but also conversations about mental health during COVID. Since losing most of her close family in an accident in New York in 2011, Nicholson has used her creativity to publicly explore the issue of grief. Her works of art are often in institutions and galleries, places where some people may not feel comfortable. So she reasoned that a fun, less formal space would work well. Her work with young people in marginalized communities in London sparked the idea to do the tour in an ice cream van. Visitors can pop in for a free ice cream and have a chat, or sign up for a talk or workshop. We have all experienced a loss of some sort this past year, whether a physical loss of loved ones or a loss of lifestyle and routine or both, said Nicholson. How have we survived lockdown? How are we processing the grief of all we have lost? And how can we do this together? Confirmed destinations so far for the crowdfunded Vantage VIP project include London Southend and St. Helens, with plans in the pipeline for appearance in Scotland, Liverpool, Manchester and Margate. Nicholson and her van are scheduled to be part of the London Design Festival in September, as well as in the Canary Wharf World Mental Health Program 2021. Grief is a part of life and one that comes to us all, she said. The sooner we find ways in which we can start to share this, the less overwhelming I believe the world will be. Thank you, and I hope that we all can be a Nicholson or the Fandango Kid, and we can all help out people going under mental stress. Thank you.